Hello, everybody. It's Wednesday, July the 14th of 2021. I'm Dr. Tim Loreman, President and Vice Chancellor of Concordia University of Edmonton. And this is the Wednesday update. I'd like to thank Neil for his suggestion of Pat Benatar's Hit Me With Your Best Shot. Very timely because everyone should be getting their best shot of COVID vaccine right now. So good thinking there, Neil, and thank you. Just one thing to update you on today, and that is parking. There's been quite a bit of talk about parking at Concordia on social media, and so I just want to clear things up. As you are aware, as many people are aware, we have a new building being constructed at Concordia this fall. So that means that one of our parking lots will not be available because that's where the new building is going. So we are, due to this construction activity, unreserved parking passes will only be available for the Expo Centre parking lots. And those passes will be available on August the 3rd at the bookstore. We have a very limited quality of reserve stalls and they'll be made available to students for on-campus lots. And you know, you will need to check the webpage regularly. It'll be updated on reserve store availability. Students who have mobility challenges, of course, should contact the Learning Accommodations Office for information about on-campus parking options for them. So there will be very, very limited parking on campus out in front of Tegeler. That's what it all comes down to, and most people will be parking over at the Expo Centre. But for updates, and this page hasn't been updated yet, but it will be in the next few days, please just go to our website and in the search box put parking and it'll take you to the parking page. You do have to register with Precise ParkLink to get a parking pass, but all that information is there, so I need not repeat it here. I want to wish everybody a really happy week and a healthy week, and I hope it you know, brings you some time to have a bit of time off perhaps this week and enjoy some fun, especially on the weekend here, and the weather will, we hope, be really decent. So take care, everybody, and we'll talk to you soon.